gentlemen, it just ran into me. It's a shiny Rockeruff. We got a shiny Rockeruff. I was just ready to record. And yeah, you guys see it. It's a shiny Rockeruff. I was not even ready to record it, but yeah, good ball. Go. We got it. We got the shiny Rockeruff, baby. Ladies and gentlemen. Would you look at the shiny Rockeruff? He is blue. We're adding him to the party right now, my friends. Sorry, Pomo, you're in the box. Oh, my. Look at him. Ladies and gentlemen, I was not set to record the episode just yet, but there he is now. Shiny Rockeruff. Oh, my goodness. I was not even paying attention. I just saw, like, was, I'm like, what kind of Pokemon is that? I just turned around ready to record like this, and boom, he ran into me. So we got ourselves a shiny Rockeruff. There's a regular Rockeruff. Well, we got a shiny Rockeruff. My goodness, and now we run into a mischievous here. Holy moly. I can't run away from a level 13. Alright, Carfire, end this mischievous's life. Alright, well, like I was saying, yeah, we were kind of just browsing the area, getting ready to record, seeing as where we're going to go, but this is what we're teaming rocking. We are going to do the next to water gym. Okay, that was my goal. Well, that's what we're going to do. But we're going to go to our bag here real quick. I got some new moves. Can't learn it? Damn. Thunder Fang. Can't learn it. You learn acrobatics, though. You gotta learn some Volt Switch. You can learn Volt Switch. Hell yeah, we're gonna do that one. Get rid of Roost. So in the case we gotta switch into another Mon, we can. Against the gym. We can learn that. But damn, I wanted to learn Dunderfang. Rockeruff can learn it. Alright. Gonna head over to the water gym in a minute. We're just getting some items along the way. Get this one. Thief. Oh no, I didn't mean to fall. Shit. Oh, there's an item here. Max potion, okay. What's this one? Hard stone, okay. We can actually give that to our shiny Rockeruff. But alright, see, we're right over here in this area. I was just browsing around, like I said, so we're actually gonna go right to here now and take on the gym. We should be at a decent level enough to take him on, Kofu. His Pokemon are level 29. We're at 30-ish ourselves. So just before we do that, just wait. I need any water. I don't think so. All right, let's get the as if it is. Let's get the gym thing started. What the? Out of my way. I don't remember getting his wallet this way. I remember finding his wallet. Where is that on the map? Where we gotta go? So we gotta go over here. So we'll set that as our destination. And maybe we'll take on the Steel Titan along the way. Really? That's gonna do it, do me dirty like that and have me go down the damn thing? I'll just heal here for no reason. We're gonna browse through the desert. Look, it's a dreadnought. Hey, where'd you go? That was a dreadnought. We can actually swim in the water now, too, as we did the other Titan. See the new cool moms dipping around in the water. Doesn't look like it. Really? Really? Can we go under here? What's under here? No, we can't. Okay. All right, I'm wasting time. Let's go. Cacnine! Look at him! He's cute looking. There's Don Fans. Bullet seed. Get all these items along the way. Some soft sand. Silicabras. Lots of siliconda too. Oh, fiddle. We're gonna do a fiddle. Take it to fiddle. Vista. Bronzor, tink-a-tink. There's a gimme ghoul over there. We're gonna do this Bronzor here. Free run. Okay, and it's Flinks. Well, we gotta get this stuff along the way. You guys know that's the deal. Rare candy, too. We can use that on somebody. Oh, Spikes. That's a good TM to have for somebody else. What are we running into? What is it? Another Bronzor. I can't even see it. There it is. Killer Watcher can run. He's fast. I hear a Gimme Ghoul too somewhere. Aha, there you are. I see you. No, I wasn't a Gimme Ghoul. No! There's too many mons in our way here. Tinker-tinks, Bronzor, Flinks. My goodness. I do hear a Gimme Ghoul. I hear him. I just keep running into the damn mons here. Oh, my goodness. Let's go! There you is, right there. Four. There's another one somewhere. I hear you. Alright, screw this. I'm getting this guy. The box, Gimme Ghoul. Chest for him. Alright, let's go. What the hell is that? What's it? It's Casper Kid. It's Raylan's Starpies. That was a lot of catch. Relor! He's the one I want to catch, like right now. So we're going to catch him. Throw a great ball at him. Bam! Got him. Go in the box. Alright, so straight down there is our destination. Let's just go right over here real quick. There's another item. Another repeat ball. Another TM. Whoa, bunch of Bravery. Rufflets. Bravery is his next form, I should say. His evolve form. There's a low king's there. Okay. Alright. I think we're good enough. We can just... Yo! Cyclozars. I gotta catch a couple of them. Oh, we got a picnicker. What up? I enjoy picnicking too, yeah. Nice. You can heal me up too, I appreciate it. Hey, here we go. Alright. Referigs and Tauroses. See what this mon is. That's the crystallization mon over here. Real quick. The fuck? Oh, Nagelstab. Okay. We had the Deerlings. Meowthus. Alright, we're getting off track here. Let's go down. Gotcha, gimme go. There he is. There's the Gen Leader Khufu. Let's heal up this center. Well, I'm good, thanks. I don't want to jump. I want to heal. Down to the market over here. Oh! Let's go right in here. Here we are. We're gonna battle you and you're gonna tell us I have his wallet, bruh. That guy over there knows what's up. He's cheering like crazy. Alright, that was easy enough. Actually, we can just fly. Right back. I didn't see that before. Three Pokeballs, would you look at that? Cool. Go report to the gym staffer. Not you, damn asshole. Not that good. Don't worry, bro. I'm gonna kick your ass later. All right, we're going to take on the gym. Kofu, I'm coming for you, Kofu. You guys are joining us here, you got to hit the like button. You got to subscribe if you're new. You got to leave a comment letting me know you like it. Do all of that good stuff. Let's get on with the mission and defeat this guy, Kofu. Guy's got eyebrows on top of eyebrows. And he's got a unibrow on top of his forehead, too. Yep, I'm ready to battle you. And you're going to be very easy to beat, buddy. Killer Watcher's going to kill a Watchro all three of your Pokemon. Just But what we're going to do, we're going to do a vault switch so that way we can heal up Killer Watchful. And, yeah. Okay, really? So now I got to simply just use a hyper potion. Perfect. Perfect. Exactly how I wanted it to go. I wanted to knock him out with the pulse switch. That way I can heal up Kilowattro to take on Carbonable. Ooh, wing beat. What is that? Nah, not gonna run that. I'm gonna swap in. Sharky dead. I know. Don't worry, guys. I have a plan. Because I know he's going to terrestrialize, right? So. You can take out, obviously, Sharky Dead. It's okay. There's not a Nuzlocke this time. Just a regular playthrough. So we are good money. Killer Roger's got full health. He's a water type. And we're going to terrestrialize. And we are going to electro ball him into his own oblivion. Took him out. We should be able to survive a crab hammer. Alright, good enough. Good enough for me. That's a win, ladies and gentlemen. That is a win. Kofu defeated. Gym badge hours. Sludge wave. 95, okay. Expert advice. Which one you want to get rid of, buddy? Mud slap? Sure. Wants to learn bite now? Oh, Rockaroff, sure, he can learn bite over sand attack any day of the week. All right. Kung Fu defeated. We could wrap up the episode right here, and I think that's what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, for this episode. But before we do that, what's happening? This woman is coming in again. What do you want? Thank you. I didn't want to battle you now. I don't know what the whole purpose of you coming in here was then. Just to tell me that you didn't want to battle me yet. All right. Where's that gym? Where's the gym again? There's an item I saw down by the gym. What's in here? What's in this style place real quick? Let's see what they got. Oh, they got fingerless gloves. That's what we need. Oh, dude, just like literally just helmets. Okay. Nice, we got a water stone. There's the gym area. There's another couple items. We're gonna get these items and we'll wrap up the episode. Energy roots. There's the item I saw. Right here. Let's get it. Fresh water. Okay, cool, cool, cool. All right, we're going to heal up here. We're going to wrap the episode up. Next episode, we're going to take on the Titan. Right here. All right. Team is healed. You guys did enjoy the episode. Be sure to hit the like. The more you like, the more episodes you guys get. You should know that by now. Leave a like. It's always the problem you got to do. It's always what you got to do is leave that like. Without that, we won't have any problems. All right. So, subscribe if you're new. Ding that bell. So you don't miss any content I upload daily. Just about as much as I can, when I can. We won't have any problems, guys. Do all that good stuff, and I'll see you next time. Peace.